those attacks by executing light attacks of your own in the same direction. This is how you parry. It is the keystone of your defense. Draw foes in as close as possible and parry their blows to leave them exposed to counterattack. From your perspective, it will appear as if the enemy is frozen in time, or at least moving very slowly. This is the perfect opportunity for you to carefully aim your strike, then slice your foe apart. Keep in mind, even you will not be able to parry every type of attack. Watch your foe's movements carefully.
So far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well. Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking a lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Get the money out of there!
Yes, sir!
Guard the Prime Minister.
To your solid down radar.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer. Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
Ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him. still works? headed for the front of the train. After him! Brandon, an unidentified field roader is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Prime Minister!
Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden, forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying, give war a chance!
No!
Thought, and not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something. Now, now, don't be shy. Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
No. My sword is a tool of justice.
Thank you.
Brendan, are you all right? You're almost clear of the tunnel. Just hang on.
Did you want to practice first? Gotta try hard on that.
Goodbye!
Did you want to practice first? Gotta try hard on that. Did you want to practice first? This is what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over. Lucky devil.
Down you go!